my Harbor Freight crane with a winch mounted to it. I supported it, made my own bracket. The leg I just used my 20-ton jack, and that seems to work out just fine. Okay, so with my remote for the winch, I'm able to. Let me see. There we go. That compressor is about 250 pounds. Be about high enough, yeah. A little bit more. I'll turn it. My little locking pin. Spin that in. Right about there. And right there. Thank you, Harbor Freight. I enjoy the way it makes my life so much easier.